But see, what is the choice? That you walk a path like everyone else, dressed in suits, go to work and come back and never have a legacy? Or you swim upstream like a trout against norm. And then whatever little you achieve is only yours. It's not like everyone else. And I'd rather have something that is my path, paved by me. Something that is my legacy, my own self, my own achievement, than being one of the many successful people in the world.